families thrive. Because while we know it as a challenge, I believe, and I know you do too, Representative Gutierrez, that it is the diversity of this nation that makes our nation so great. Diversity is our greatest strength. Our youth, be they bisexual, straight, gay, lesbian, transgender, questioning, immigrant, or other, don't need steel bars or homeless shelters. They need supportive families. They need love. They need acceptance. And they need a quality education safe from harassment and bullying of any type. The unfortunate suicides that have taken the lives of so many young this past week are still heavy on my heart. Our youth need hope. To the young people who are being bullied and harassed, as a person who came out as a teenager, I want you to know it will get better. Let's pave the road to independence and self-sufficiency for our young people with love so that youth suicides never happen again. We will have achieved justice when, regardless of sexual orientation, gender identity, age, race, or ethnicity, we all have freedom from discrimination and equal access to jobs, justice, and education. Finally, I want to say to you, Representative Gutierrez,